To the latest in Afghanistan, where three U.S. officials say an explosion outside Kabul International Airport appears to be a suicide attack. The blast is said to have occurred near one of the entry gates, and there have been crowds of Afghans at the gate trying to gain access to the airport. A White House official says President Biden has been briefed on the explosion. One U.S. official says there are injuries among Afghans, but there is no information yet on any U.S. casualties.